Somebody's in a hurry to get to the bathroom.
I have an early root canal at work.
Well, I have to get to my fish guy before the good stuff's gone.
Just be a minute. Lenny, what is taking so long? Something's wrong with this mirror. OMGosh! How embarrassing!
Don't worry about it, Lenny.
This chin hair is like 3 inches long. Lynn, could we cut in front of you? We're running late.
You know the rules. We all gotta wait our turn. Besides, I won a hot dog eating contest yesterday, and those puppies are barking to be let out.
Why do we have to live like this?
If you're in a hurry, you should do what I do. Use the second bathroom.
What second bathroom?
Old sloshy.
Oh, no, I'm good.
Suit yourself.
Wait, maybe she's onto something. What if we did put in a second bathroom, one that's just for us? I mean, come on, we're adults. We deserve it.
Oh, no, that'll never work. The kids will just take it over. Remember when we got that adjustable bed? Just for us.
And liftoff!
I'm okay!
Yeah, you're right. But what if they didn't know about it? We could build it in the basement or the attic.
Or our closet. Wait, we're talking about lying to our own children. Do we really want to do that?
Yes, we do.
Miguel and Todd are literally so annoying.
I feel an eerie presence. Time to rev up my ghost containment device.
Oh, you guys watching ARG? Fun. But how can you even hear it? Are you okay?
Oh, yeah, just a little stiff in the joints. Not getting any younger.
Oh, you just need an adjustment. Come here.
No, I can walk it off.